since I was 12. I'm not really sure what to think. I'm open to input. But.
How are you?
I'm not sure. But, let's see. I'm actually going to start out with the song that I wrote on that guitar. And the only reason I'm not playing it on that guitar is because I wrote it tuned with the guitar tuned a whole step down. And that's in standard tuning, and I don't want to screw everything up for everyone else who plays the guitar tonight. So I may play it later, but I decided to tune my guitar down. It was really an interesting process writing this song and doing this project partially, because I tend to get inspired to write songs. I get an idea for lyrics first. I usually get like a line of words in my head or a phrase or something, then I build a melody around that, and then I get the meter for the whole song and come up with chords to back up the melody, and this was like the opposite. I was like, I have to write a song in a week, and it made me pull up all these melodies and things, like bits and pieces of things I had laying around, and I kind of had this melody, and I was like, okay, I have to write about something. And for me, lyrics are really hard to write if I'm not, like, if they just don't pop into my head, so I decided to write about being really bummed out. Because that's something I can say I'm good at. Being bummed out and apparently also writing about it. So the song's called Blue. I think it's something most people can relate to.
Ooh.